Hello viewers, this is the second part of the video for the song Kodile Malligaipu from Kadaloru Kavithaigal. This is a beautiful melody song with complex composition, and in this video we're going to see the chords, the strumming pattern and the scale. If you want to know the first part of the video, please see the link in the description below. The scale of the song is originally in C sharp minor. So in order to make the play a little easier, we're going to transpose it to A minor scale, so please put the capo on the 4th fret. Let us now see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is A minor, then second chord is E major, the next chord is F major 7th. This is a superb chord, it blends very nicely with A minor, D minor and then E major as well. So the F major chord, in order to hold it, you hold like the C major style and these two fingers bring it one string down, that is on the 3rd string 2nd fret and the 4th string 3rd fret. The reason I say 2nd and 3rd fret is we have put the capo on the 4th fret. So the first finger remains the same as in C major style. When you strike, please do not strike the last string, the 6th string, strike the remaining strings. This is F major 7th chord. The next chord is C major. The next chord is G major. Or this. G major. The strumming pattern that I've used in this song goes like this. It is down, down, up, down, slow, super slow with the actual tempo of the song. With the song Kodile Malligaipu Manakku Deyumane, with the actual chords. Now let us see the list of chords starting with Pallavi. Just to let you know, in Charanam, I have used a different style of pattern just for the first 4 lines. So, I will show that to you when I play the Charanam chords. So, let us now start with the Pallavi. The first chord is A minor. When you say Mane, it is E major. Mane. It continues for the second line as well. Nane is A minor. Nane. Let us see those first 2 lines one more time. Kodile Malligaipu A minor. Manakku Deyumane E major. Edukkava Todukkava Todikkiren Nane A minor. The next line Parikacholli is E major. Parikacholli Tundude is F major 7th. Please do not strike the 6th string. F major 7th. So, the next line, Pavaramalli is E major. The next chord is again F major 7th. So, let us see that with the strumming pattern. Parikacholli Tundude Pavaramalli Next line is very similar, only the last chord changes to C major instead of F major 7th. So let us see that with the strumming pattern. So koocham is C major. So compared to the previous line, only the last chord instead of F major 7th, it is C major. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Let us now move to charanam chords. So the charanam first part starts with A minor and immediately you go to E major for the same word. In manase,
manase
is A minor and E major. So those are the two chords you switch so quickly for the first two lines. So let us see that line slowly.
Manase.
Slowly.
Manase tade maru.
That is A, E, A, E, A. So one last time.
Manase tade maru.
The second line, the first part is the same as the first line. So
adu nenacha neram.
In marum, it is only E major fully. So it's not E and A as in the first line. It is fully E major. So the second line from the beginning.
Adu nenacha neram marum.
Repeats for the next line as well.
Mayakam irundhalum oru thayakam kadapodum.
Nitam nitam is A minor.
Nitam nitam
onanappu A minor again. நெஞ்சு குளிர் காயும் இஸ் சி மேஜர்.
நெஞ்சு குளிர் காயும்
மாடு ரெண்டு இஸ் இ மேஜர்.
மாடு ரெண்டு பாத ரெண்டு
ஏ மைனர்.
வண்டி எங்கே சேரும்.
தி நெக்ஸ்ட் லைன் பொத்தி வச்சா இஸ் சி மேஜர்.
பொத்தி வச்சா
அன்பு இல்லை இஸ் ஜி மேஜர்.
அன்பு இல்லை
ரிபீட்ஸ்.
சொல்லி போட்டா வம்பு இல்ல.
சொல்லத்தானே, there are two chords in it. சொல்ல இஸ் A minor, தானே இஸ் G major, தெம்பு இஸ் C major, இல்ல இஸ் D minor. So let us see that line fully with the chords.
சொல்லத்தானே தெம்பு இல்ல.
இன்ப துன்பம் யாரால இஸ் fully A minor. So let us see those four lines with the strumming pattern. That is end of charanam, goes to pallavi.
Kodiyile mallikappu manakkude maane.
So that is the end of charanam chords. I hope you got the chords. If you want to know the chords, please see the description. Have fun. Thank you.